the interview. Most people sweat the interview, but after you finish this assessment, you are going to be well prepared for your first or next interview. We'll use the website and tool, The Big Interview. You can click on The Big Interview. You may have already signed on or registered during the resume assignment. So if you have, simply sign in. And if you haven't, create an account. Let's take a look at the interview assignment. The objectives in this upper division core communication assignment will be to outline personal and business techniques in securing employment and to demonstrate skills in presenting a positive business image. We'll just imagine the scenario that your resume has been selected among a stack of applicants and you've been called for an interview. You just finished your resume, so you're actually thrilled, but you realize you're not certain what to say or how to act during an interview. And after this interview assignment, you'll be able to look back at what you practiced and did in resource management. First things first, you've got to be dressed for success. In both your mock interview and your graded interview, please dress business casual at the minimum. Not sure what business casual may be? Look in the Module 5 folder, and there are some examples, as well as you could click here on the Wow Closet and visit the Wow Closet for a professional outfit or, again, at minimum, business casual. You will need to make an appointment given the COVID restrictions, so go ahead and do that as soon as you can if you see that you are going to need proper attire. Let's take a look at the actual assignment. There are two parts to this assignment. Everything is linked here. If you need instructions on how to sign up for the big interview, you can follow this guide, or you can go back to the My Resume assignment for a quick tutorial on how to sign up with the big interview. Once you're signed into the big interview, you're going to grab this code, copy and paste, and simply, once you are signed in, put that, click on assignments, and paste your assignment code. This is the assignment code for the mock interview, the practice interview. Once you get into this assignment, you will see.
Why are you interested in this position?
So now that I've been asked the question, and you can also do this from your phone or using an app, then right here I would start recording. This position is perfect for my skill set, and I would continue on with my answer. Oh no, I don't know what to say. Oh, just stop recording. You can play back. This position is perfect for my skill set. And I would continue on with my answer. Oh no, I don't know what to say. And you could actually re-record. So delete that. I'm not sure what I want to say. So I stopped it. And look, click on this button that says tips. And right here, research is key. It's going to give you some really good prompts. I've always admired your company's products and I was really impressed with a recent interview. So do your research. Know a little bit about your company or organization, which you've researched that for the resume already. So let's try it again.
Why are you interested in this position?
This would be a perfect fit for me. And here I would finish, and I love this part. Stop recording. You save your answer and move on to the next question.
What are your strengths?
This question I actually recorded a day before. So you can come back if you need to.
Time management. I am a very hardworking individual.
Okay. Maybe I want to redo that. So I would just re-record. Delete. My strengths are... Not sure what to say? Stop. Grab the tips button. One of my strengths is my strong work ethic. Love this tips button. Okay, save your answer. Then you will simply submit your assignment. Once all of your questions upload, then you will submit your final answers. So you submit your final interview, which will be your answers to all the questions, then go into that specific assignment. You'll have a mock interview, and then you'll have your graded final interview. So for the mock interview, that may be the only box that shows up. Click the out button. You can send that. I want you to copy and paste this link into Blackboard for grading. So finish it, copy the link, grab your link, go into Blackboard, phase one mock interview, done. You can paste that right there and submit. To prepare for the interview, you're going to select from a company and complete your research. You actually have already completed this for your resume assignment. The questions in the interview will be, tell me about yourself. This is what you need to do. First, introduce yourself. My name is Monica Lieblong. Your major, I'm a family and consumer sciences education major, and I am seeking the position of secondary family and consumer sciences teacher at Conway High School. 2 to 5 questions. You don't know what the 2 to 5 questions will be, but what you do know is you can come into this portal and practice. Practice from the question library. Practice. You don't even have to keep recording. And I hope this walkthrough has helped you. The final question, you do need to prepare a question for your potential employer. There you have it. If you have any questions, please let me know. You have all the tools and resources that you'll need for a successful interview today, tomorrow, or in the near future.